You know, on that square bill, a lot of times what I think about is the bait deflecting off stuff. And what I want it to do is deflect and deflect a lot. So you can't be scared to cast it in heavy cover. You can't throw it in the middle of a bush because it's obviously gonna not do very well. But when you're coming around those laydown logs and those trees that are just, you know, a tree with a few branches, you can wind it right through there. And 95% of the time, it's not gonna get hung. Oh! How many times are you gonna jump? How deep he ate that plug. All right. That's a good one right there.